superstore.
Is that what they're saying?
Catchy, yeah.
Well, who wrote that?
It's annoying. Pissing me off, actually.
Do you want the West Side to become one big, gigantic strip mall?
No!
Do you want to get off the subway at 72nd and Broadway and not even know you're in New York City?
No!
Can we save the shop around the corner?
Yeah!
We're here in front of the shop around the corner, the famous West Side Children's Bookstore, now on the verge of having to close its doors because the big bad wolf, Fox Books, has opened only a few hundred feet away, wooing customers with its sharp discounts and designer coffee.
Well, they have to have discounts and lattes because most of the people who work there have never read a book.
She's not as nice as she seems on television.
You met her?
Yeah. Boy, she's a pill.
She probably ain't as fine as she looked on TV either.
Oh, no, no, she's beautiful. But she's a pill.
You don't feel bad about basically sending her ass back to the project with food stamps?
No.
Broke single white lady?
It's not personal.
It's business.
Yeah. Hey, here's a good-looking guy.
I sell cheap books. I do, so sue me.
And that, in a nutshell, is the Fox Books philosophy.
That's what you said?
Well,
yeah, that's not all I said. I said, oh, I can't believe those bastards. I said we were great. I said you could sit and read for hours and no one will bother you. I said we had 150,000 titles. I showed the New York City section. I said we were a goddamn piazza. A place in the city where people could mingle and mix and be.
Piazza?
I was eloquent.
Thanks to the
Fox. Shit.
Piazza.
Well, it's inevitable, I guess. People want to turn her into Joan of Arc.
And you into a Tilda Hunt.
Well, not me personally, but the company, yeah.
Makes no apologies.
I have met Joe Fox, and I've heard him compare his store to a price club and the books in it to cans of olive oil.